People all across Canada are winning big in McDonald's Expo 86 McMillions. Janet Gillespie of Grand Falls, New Brunswick won a Big Mac. Earl Myers of Calgary, Alberta won $86. Louise Chrestien of Joliet, Quebec won a trip for two via CPR to Expo 86. And Albert and Mildred Bleakley of Scarborough, Ontario won $86,000. Come on and play.
It's a good time to play McMillions at McDonald's.
You could be our next big winner.